It was a hard year. Woo. And we had no idea how much harder it was going to get.
So I'm happy tonight. I'm not worried about anything. I'm not fearing any man. Mine eyes have seen the glory of the coming of the Lord.
It is ironic, and it is also terribly sad, that the world's greatest pacifist since Mahatma Gandhi should succumb to violence, should succumb to the bullet of the assassin.
If you're over 30 and grew up in Eugene, you might remember 1968 as the year the Batmobile came to town, a promotional tour for the TV show. Don't ask me where Batman and Robin are. Maybe they were on vacation. Maybe they left their keys in their car.